Today's electronic technology is almost entirely based on semiconductors, with the integrated circuit being the most critical component. Integrated circuits can be found in virtually every electronic device, from your home desktop computers to your smartphones. Integrated circuits use mass-produced semiconductors. Chemical purity is essential for the development of perfect semiconducting material. Because of the large scale at which the materials are used, even the smallest flaw can significantly impact how the semiconducting material behaves. When an engineer or a researcher wants to understand the electrical behaviors of semiconductor devices or materials, evaluating the IV characteristics of the semiconductor device or material is the very fundamental step. In addition to that, developing new materials for the next generation semiconductors is also important to develop smaller and faster electronic devices. Source and measurement units, also known as SMUs, are commonly used to evaluate the IV characteristics by sweeping the current and measuring the voltage or vice versa. A good SMU needs to be capable and accurate in both current and voltage sourcing and measurement. Suppose you are studying the physical properties of electronic components and materials used in various products. You'll almost certainly need multiple units of SMUs of different voltage and current ranges that can generate high source currents and voltages down to those that generate low source currents and voltages needed for the test requirements of that material. And yes, multiple precision power sources or SMUs could do the job for you if you research various products. That, however, would be both impractical and costly. Consider the inconvenience of switching to different SMUs to study a variety of products, as well as your bench being completely occupied by multiple units of SMUs. What if you had just one benchtop SMU that is capable of handling a wide range of source currents and voltages with high accuracy and resolution? The Keysight B2900B or BL has a wide source range of up to more or less 210 volts and a wide current source range of up to more or less 10 amperes, with a high resolution of 100 nanovolts and 10 femtoamperes. On top of that, it lets you measure the current and voltage simultaneously as the source. This allows you to supply the current and voltage precisely during your device characterization or test, and gives you confidence with your characterization or test results, especially at the low voltage or current ranges that are needed for some of today's devices or materials, like graphene, a superconducting material. The wide source ranges allow the benchtop SMU to support a wide range of sourcing applications you need to study different devices or materials. Discover the true characteristics of your device and materials using Keysight B2900B or BL. Find out more in the other two videos. The B2900B or BL series is part of the B2900B family, providing general source and measurement capabilities. For driving power at lower noise levels, use the B2960B series instruments, and for higher accuracy measurements, the B2980B series is the right instrument for you.